What are we going to do with them? Good morning. Today is Thursday, February 4th. Peer tutoring will be available from 2 to 3 p.m. today. Now to Sports with Maddie. Thanks, Dragon. And the wrestling team crushed Truman and Satterton in their meet on Saturday. The girls' basketball team has a game against Williamtown today and Wissahickon tomorrow. Be sure to tune in on the QCSD TV News YouTube channel. Spring sports signups have begun. Please see Canvas for the link. Deadline for the forum is this Friday, February 5th. Now back to the news desk. Looking for a sport that has a team atmosphere while at the same time allows you the chance to excel on your own individual talent? Quakertown Track and Field is the team for you. We are the definition of athletics. Sign up for spring track. If you have any questions, see a member of the Awesome Winner team or stop by C112 and ask Mr. Anderson. School Picture Day is scheduled for February 9th for juniors and AM Upper Bucks technical students and February 10th for sophomores and freshmen. Now to weather with Jeff.
Thanks. There will be a high of 38 and a low of 26 today. Now back to the news desk.
Are you a senior who is planning to major in nursing next year? The Certified School Nurse Association of Bucks County will award a scholarship to a high school senior who is planning on becoming a registered nurse. If you are interested in applying, please stop by the nurse's office or guidance to pick up an application. Thank you for watching and have a terrific Thursday.